Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to scan to mail using kyocera printer. So, I want to scan this paper. We'll put it here. Put it there. Then you enter your ID. And you press login. Then here, you press send. You press address book. Then you choose email, the one you want to send something to. Let me select my email. You select your email, then you press OK. Then you press this start button, the green one, and it will start scanning. And that's all about scanning to mail.